talked about right middle lobe. Then there is desire for fresh air because they are so stale. इतने बासी लोग हैं तो थोड़ा तो fresh चाहिए जरा. Okay, so they like fresh air. Longing for fresh air. Another important symptom is they are very extremely sensitive to cold. And in fact, the parts, single parts go cold. Okay, parts affected or the single parts of their body go cold. Pit of the stomach is swollen like an inverted saucer and painful to pressure. Inverted saucer, who can explain?
पेट कैसा दिखेगा?
इन्वर्टेड सॉसर. लोटेड इज कहते हैं ना, इन्वर्टेड सॉसर स्पेसिफिक
कॉन्केव
कॉन्केव
सो इट इज लोटेड रहता है बट देन इधर इट बिकम्स फ्लैट सो ऐसा एंड देन अगेन देयर इज अंडरस्टूड फर्स्ट फ्लैट देन ऐसा वापस ऐसा
पेरिफेरी इज फ्लैट
पेरिफेरी
like
the concave. हाँ, inside is concave. ये this goes inside, this bulges, then again here, again like this. Okay? Saucer like. This inclination to any kind of labor. This we understood no symptom. You remember, no? Yes, no?
Yes.
This inclination to any kind of labor. Okay, can we go ahead?
Yes.
One more important symptom of calcium. Keynote symptom. Huh? This symptom comes up repeatedly in various areas also. In fever, the chin begins from scorbiculus scordis. थोड़ा ऐसे वर्ड लिखेंगे तो फिर आप लेक्चर को आओगे ना सिंपल लिख दूंगा तो फिर बोलो यार हम नहीं पढ़ सकते बिगिंस इन स्कॉर्बिक्युलस कॉर्डिस विद स्पाजम्स और फिक्स्ड कोल्ड एगोनाइजिंग वेट इंक्रीजिंग विद द चिल एंड दिस अपीयरिंग विद इट सो द चिल बिगिंस इन द एपिगैस्ट्रिक रीजन कितना इजी था सो चिल बिगिंस इन एपिगैस्ट्रिक रीजन एंड अलोंग विद द चिल कोल्डनेस इज फेल्ट इन दैट पार्ट अलोंग विद स्पाजम सो देयर इज टाइटनेस ऐसे इधर है ना टाइट और ठंडा लगता है देन द चिल कम्स आउट
picked up the ball, और ऐसा जोर जोर से I started shouting.
snake, snake, snake. So everybody came. Then I said, April Fool, April Fool. They came, or they started shouting, snake, 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 snake. I said, theek hai, theek hai. They were like, are kharat se, oh. What's up? It went from there. वो मोमेंट डॉक्टर पूरा बॉडी एनर्जी निकल गया एकदम. आई बिकेम वेरी वीक ड्रेन्ड आउट एंड आई हैड मसल्स स्पैज़म. जैसे पैरों में ना ऐसा क्रैम्प आ गया, पेट में ऐसा क्रैम्प आ गया, कुछ नहीं होएगा अभी, वैसे कुछ नहीं होएगा. और सिंस देन बीमारी, सिंस दैट डे आई एम चेंज. आई कीप थिंकिंग वो साहब ने उस दिन दसना है. What if that snake would have bitten me? What if that snake would have bitten me? What if that snake would have bitten me? What? Since that day, I always feel scared. Always, I'm scared. This will happen, that will happen. I'm not able to work. Just not able to work. I'm an MSCB electrician. So I have to climb up there and do fitting. But the slightest amount of work I do, I get tired very easily. So then, what I do is, I ask, karke den. So now what is happening? That asking help is increasing day by day. So now I am scared ki boss will come to know. Haan kaam karat nahi. ये काम करता नहीं है. तो आई डोंट गो इन फ्रंट ऑफ बॉस बिकॉज आई एम वेरी स्केयर्ड. इफ ही कम्स टू नो दैट आई एम इन दैट आई एम हैविंग सम प्रॉब्लम ही विल सैक मी. यू टेक अ लीव एज इट इज योर नॉट वर्किंग. सो आई एम वेरी स्केयर्ड. आई डोंट वांट टू गो इन फ्रंट ऑफ जॉब दिस ऑफ माय बॉस बिकॉज आई एम स्केयर्ड आई विल लूज माय जॉब. What are the symptoms of calcarea eosinophilis? Okay. Birth, easy fatigue. Okay. Ailments from fright and insecurity. What? About losing job. Good. And fear of? Poverty. We can mix food. Exact
symptom.
मेरा weakness कोई देखेगा तो. What is the symptom? Exact symptom in material medicine. Good. Good observation. But there is exact symptom given in material medicine. Fear that people will observe my confusion. People will know that I am having some problem. I am confused. I can't work. No. They should not know. Good. So that was in short a general understanding of calcarea in the body principle, a little bit of mind video. Before we go ahead into the mind, we do the child of calcarea. So the child of calcarea, very easy, is malnourished. There is faulty bone development. Gums, I already told you. What is the important symptom in gums? Then you have open frontal lens. Then you have, now listen, child will have delayed development, delayed milestones, right? But there will again be very particular delay. Where it will be? Guess.
Walking.
Okay. Why walking?
Bones.
principal affection is
bones.
So the developmental delay will principally be related to bones. So there is open frontal and frontal do not close.